My material inspiration came from reusing recycled materials. So we had wallpaper rolls that I chose from, and there was this really cool black and blue one. So I chose that one as my base since it was really sturdy. And then also I wanted to make ruffles and a lot of them. So when choosing from the different books that I could choose from, I saw the dictionary and it had a lot of different pages and really cool words as well. So I decided to choose the dictionary to make all of my ruffles.